What does that tell you? We're old. It was 30 years ago, like right now, that I was in rehearsal for the original workshop production of Red Dead 1994. So it was a year later that I met Adam. But for that production, I had to audition, obviously, and the audition song that I sang was We Are Religion by R.E.M. I've done that song many, many times in concert, and I wanted to tonight instead do a different song by R.E.M. They've always been one of my favorite bands.
You can never say what you're not gonna do, right?
Whatever.
Just disappointed her.
I'm sorry. I've gotten to see R.E.M. twice live. It's, you know, one of the reasons that I think we both love doing this kind of thing. We love doing theater too, and movies and TV, whatever, but we love doing concerts, I think, in no small part because we love going to concerts, and we love the experience of being in a room or a concert hall or a venue like Jones Beach or wherever outside where there's, you know, bands we love, artists we love singing live in front of us. So it's just nice. It feels like a way to give it back to all those artists that inspired us all these years. So R.E.M. is one of those bands for me that I've seen live twice, and it was a great concert both times. One time I got to go backstage and meet Michael Stipe, and I did tell him that I sang Lose My Religion from my audition for Rent, and he was like, cool. But anyway, here's one of their songs from their album that came out, I believe it was 95 or 96, New Adventures.